Yeah, it's simply an Austrian day. Yeah, I think we skied both very strong, and in the end, yeah. So now it's an amazing feeling. So you should also talk something.
Yeah, also the technician guys works very good. Skis so fast today, and also the jump is very good for me. And I'm looking forward for the World Cup now, and it's a great day for me.
What about your chance this morning in
Sudan? Mine wasn't so good, but he made a good jump, and it's very good for Austria because in every part of Nordic combined we are good. Some are in jumping, the others are in cross country, and yeah, tomorrow will be another day for Austria, I think. Yeah.
And my jump, I said it was very good, but the landing, I have some troubles with the landing, but all in all, I'm very happy about my jump. And also, Philipp is one of the best cross-country skier here, so I'm looking forward to him, and I want to be such good as she is.
I think you will love Val di Fiemme for now.
Yeah, for sure. Val di Fiemme is a good place.
Without it, yeah. Very good place for Austrian guys.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.